Let us discuss Hopman's algorithm and one example in this particular session. See, Hopman algorithm states that suppose W1 and W2 are two minimum weights among the n given weights W1, W2, dot 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 up to Wn, find a tree T dash which gives a solution for the n minus 1 weights. That is W1 plus W2 will be one weight, and then W3, W4, dot 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 up to Wn. Then in the tree T dash, replace the external node W1 plus W2 by the subtree this. The new two tree T is the desired solution. So that means using this Hopman's algorithm, we can form one Hopman's tree, and the tree will be formed not in the top-down approach but in the bottom-up approach, and this particular algorithm will be used in a recursive way. So to get a better understanding on this particular Hopman's algorithm, let us go for one example. Suppose A, B, C, D, E, F, G and H are 8 data items, and they are assigned weights as follows. Data items are A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, and the respective weights are 22, 5, 11, 19, 2, 11, 25 and 5. Construct tree T with minimum weighted path length using the above data and the Hopman's algorithm. So this particular above data, on this particular above data, Hopman's algorithm will be applied to generate the external two tree as a solution, and there this particular algorithm will be used in a recursive way, and the tree will be constructed in the bottom up approach. So let us go for the solution. See, so this is my the respective weightage and data we have written. Now I shall have to select the minimum two nodes having the minimum weights. So here they are 5 and 2. I could have taken this 5 also. So tie should be broken arbitrarily. So I have taken this 5 and this 2. So now this 5 and 2 will be added, and I'll be getting 7, and these two are the respective nodes will be there like this one. Okay. So now out. So now this 7 will be taken in the participation. So 22, 11, 7, 19, 11, 25, 5. So out of them, I shall have to find out two minimum weightages. So I'm getting 7 and 5. Intentionally, we have colored them with the red. So 7 and 5 will be there. So they will form this one. So 12 will be coming. 12 will be coming. So W1 plus W2 will be the node. So 12 will be coming. And then obviously, it will be as one of the subtree, and it will be coming as the one of the left child or right child. Okay. So that is my 5H. And this 7, this one, 7, this one means this one. Now, out of this 22, 11, 19, 12, 11 and 25, I shall have to find out two minimum weights. So here I'm getting 11 and 11. So this 11 and 11 are there. So I'm making this 22 with this 11 and 11, F and C are two children. In this way, the process will be continued. So out of this 22, 19, 12, 22 and 25, 19 and 12 are the minimum. So I'm forming this 31. Adding W1 plus W2, and this and others have got the respective subtrees. Okay, so 22, 31, 22 and 25, out of them 222, these two values are minimum. So I'm forming this 34 and this particular tree, and then 31 and 25 will be minimum out of this three. So 31 plus 25, it will become 56. So 56 will be coming down here. So 56 will be coming down here, and we are having this others as the subtrees. So now we are having this 44 and 56. So there is no other choice because only two data items are remaining. So 44 and 56. So they will be coming as 100. And in this way, this two tree or external binary tree, we have formed this one. You are getting this one, that this rectangular box shaped nodes are the external nodes, and this circularly enclosed nodes are the internal nodes, and that is known as two tree. So in this way, you are getting this two tree which has been formed using this Hopman's algorithm, and this tree is also known as Hopman tree. So building a Hopman tree, so that is the Hopman tree we have built, and that is the solution we are getting. And in this way, we have numbered these particular figures, so 1, 2, 3, 4 up to 8. So in the figure number 8, I'm having this particular solution at the 8th figure. So in this way, using this Hopman algorithm, the Hopman tree can be formed. So please do some practice with some other set of data and get a grip over the subject. Thanks for watching this video.